Mitochondria, structure and function. Objective: to learn about the structure and functions of mitochondria. Mitochondria are located in the cytoplasm of cells and are among the largest cell organelles within a cell. They are called powerhouses of cells because they convert energy into forms that are usable by the cell. Mitochondria vary in shape from almost spherical to elongated ovals. Mitochondria are bound by two membranes. Each membrane is a phospholipid bilayer with embedded proteins. The outer membrane is smooth, while the inner membrane has many inward folds called cristae. The folds increase the surface area and are the working surfaces for mitochondrial reactions. The inner membrane is selectively permeable to certain molecules, such as pyruvic acid and adenosine triphosphate, ATP. On the cristae, sugar is combined with oxygen to produce ATP, the primary energy source for the cell. The space surrounding the cristae is a matrix filled with dense solution containing enzymes, coenzymes, water, and other molecules involved in cellular respiration. Mitochondria are the sites of cellular respiration, which finally generates fuel for the cell's activities. Mitochondria are also involved in other cell processes, such as cell division and growth, as well as cell death. Mitochondria are semi-autonomous. They are partially dependent on the cell to replicate and grow. They have their own DNA, ribosomes, and can make their own proteins. Summary: mitochondria are the powerhouses of cells. Mitochondria are involved in the production of energy, cell division, and growth.